वेलकम। वी आर सॉल्विंग क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम गेट एग्जाम फ्रॉम इलेक्ट्रिकल इंजीनियरिंग ब्रांच। सो इट इज़ अ वेरी वेरी गुड क्वेश्चन बिकॉज इट इज बेस्ड ऑन कैलोरीज पर सेकेंड। नॉर्मली वी कम अक्रॉस वॉट्स, वी कम अक्रॉस वॉट्स, बट इन दिस क्वेश्चन द फिगर इज गिवन इन कैलोरीज पर सेकेंड। सो दिस वॉज वेरी वेरी गुड क्वेश्चन। सो एंड कॉन्सेप्ट वॉज ऑल्सो वेरी गुड। सो इट सेज If the heat generated in 5 ohm resistance is 10 calories per second. So, this is the network which is given to us. This is 5 ohm resistance, this is 4 ohm resistance, this is 6 ohm resistance. Now, it says that the heat generated in this 5 ohm resistance is 10 calories per second. 10 calories per second heat is generated in this 5 ohm resistance. So we have to find the heat generated by the 4 ohm resistance in calories per second. We have to find the heat generated by this 4 ohm resistance. Okay. So this was a very very good question. So now we have the formula that 1 calorie per second. 1 calorie per second is equal to 4.184 watt. 1 calorie equal to 4.184 watt second. So 1 calorie per second is equal to 4.184 watt. 4.184 watt. So heat generated in 5 ohm resistance is 10 calorie per second. So 10 calories per second. So this will be equal to 41.84 watt. This will be equal to 41.84 watt. So we have converted the, we have found the power which is dissipated by this 5 ohm resistance. And the power dissipated is given as I square R. Power dissipated is given as I square R. Let this current be I1. And let this current be I2. This current is I1, this current is I2. So I square R is equal to 41.84 watt. R value we know 5 ohm, and let this be I1. So I1 square into 5, I1 square will be equal to 41.84 watt divided by 5. So the value of I1 will be equal to 2.892 ampere. You can find the value from this. I1 will be equal to 2.892 ampere. This is the value of I1. So now we know that in parallel voltages are same. In parallel voltages are same. In series current is same, and in parallel voltages are same. So we can find, we can get this equation. I1 into 5 is equal to I2 into 4 plus 6. Because the voltage across this combination 4 plus 6 ohm is equal to I2 into 4 plus 6. And voltage across this is equal to I1 into 5. So I1 into 5 is equal to I2 into 4 plus 6. So this 4 plus 6 we can write as 10. So I2 into 10. And 5 we divide by this. So it will go into 2. So I1 is equal to I2 into 2. So I2 will be equal to I1 upon 2. I2 will be equal to I1 upon 2. So I2 is equal to 1.446 ampere. I2 is equal to 1.446 amperes. Okay, we have found the current value I2 as well. So heat generated by the 4 ohm resistance. Heat generated by the 4 ohm resistance. Again, we will apply the same formula. Heat generated by the 4 ohm resistance is equal to I2 square into 4 ohm. Okay, I2 square into 4 ohm. So if you substitute the value, we get heat generated is equal to 8.3637 watt. Okay, heat generated by this 4 ohm resistance is equal to 8.3637 watt. But we have to find the heat generated in calories per second. So 1 calorie is equal to 4.184. So we can divide this by 4.184 to find the heat generated in calories per second. So this will be equal to 2. So 2 calories per second heat is generated by this 4 ohm resistance. The heat generated by this 4 ohm resistance is equal to 2 calories per second. So the correct answer is 2. Okay. So this is how we can solve this question. And it was a good question only because the data was given in calories per second. Otherwise the concept was very easy, because many students did not know how to convert the calories per second into watt. So this is how we can find the answer. Thank you, and please like and share the video and subscribe the channel, and best of luck for exam.